In this sculpture, we planned to create a man who on one side was cradling the earth and wearing Rastafarian clothing, while on the other he is covered in garbage and has dropped the earth, which lays shattered below him.
I've been looking forward to the art project for a really long time.
I'm really happy with my group. It should be a lot of fun.
The group meetings are going to be really cool.
Really pumped for this. Oh yeah. I think it's going to be great. I think we're going to have a really good piece. But in order to do that, we need to have some trash, including electronics. How are we going to get electronics? We're going to break them. We're gluing trash and other miscellaneous junk onto our sculpture. Step back and here comes the nighttime. Step back and here comes the nighttime.
What just happened, Satchel?
Medical emergency, the man's hand fell off. We had to go in there in the ER and just fix that up. He took 8 stitches to the wrist.
8 stitches to put his hand back on?
We had to go in there and insert a metal plate. We need to give him, we're giving him reconstructive surgery. Our medical supplier is a company called Crayola, sort of a new upstart. They have some really fine products. This one's almost something that you would use for modeling, but it's great for reconstructing a wrist or joints, pretty much.
Thank you.
All right, this is May 26th, 2010. It's time to install the sculpture here at the San Anselmo Town Hall.
Sven, what you doing?
Looking at the art piece.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm really happy with it.
Looks really good.
Amazing. Fantastic.
It's so innovative.
I like the use of your Togepri right there. It's really, that's a Pokemon. I like Pokemon.
I think it's pretty awesome.
I feel like it has a lot of symbolism.
I think it's psychedelic. It's pretty cool looking.
That looks sick!
It's like so jarringly stimulating, you know?
At first glance, I think it's balance. But then as I look closer, I see a lot of color, and it just...
You guys have been in already?
Yeah. It's really touching.
It's so cool to see something that you drew on paper to actually come into real life. 3D, and it's like right there in front of you.
At first, when we had drawn out the plans of our sculpture, I thought there was no way that we were going to be able to actually make that come to life in 3D. And when I saw it, I was amazed.
I think the sculpture turned out really well. I think that it ended up showing the message that we wanted to convey very well. Insects flutter up.